right?
Desperately.
We can do all kinds of odd jobs and pool our money. Isn't he the cutest? Come on, we'll start by mowing lawns.
For the dresses.
Sweet! All we have to do is bust open that pig!
Viola, how can you say that?
If you really don't want to break him, you don't have to.
Yeah, we understand.
Thanks, but we all earned this money. We should use it for the dress. Oh, hey, did you get the dresses?
We brought you something better. Look!
You saved him! Thank you so much! Who's this?
He's yours.
What? How?
We might have spent the dress money on him. I'm going to name you Pickles. And Pickles, I want you to meet the best friends ever.
2 minutes! Just 2 minutes left in the Sandcastle Building Contest!
You guys too?
Yes,
absolutely.
To perfection.
Wow, these are all beyond amazing.
They are, but I'm worried they don't go together. Look at the others.
This looks great.
1 minute left.
We're in trouble. Maybe we could try to work together and fix it.
Yes, we still have a minute. We can totally make the best sandcastle ever.
Stay cool and don't panic.
This is very impressive, girls.
Thanks. And did you see the drawbridge? It really works.
So does the moat.
And if you look in this window, you can see a tiny little sand knight in a seashell suit of armor.
Incredible.
Disqualified. You're working after the final buzzer.
We know.
This contest has gone to the dogs. Congratulations, dogs.
Your castle really was the best. Sorry you couldn't win.
That's okay. We just wanted to work together and have fun.
Ooh, what if we build a planetarium?
Ready in time for your big magic act.
I am ready, Polly.
Not yet.
Performers have to look great on stage.
Whoa, what are you doing?
Vibration therapy. Loosen the facial muscles so you can make more expression.
Next up, you will live up to the power of fastness.
Moving on.
This face cream actually feels really good. What's in it?
Don't know. I just tossed stuff together that looked pretty.
What?
Let's rinse. Now dry.
I feel great. Thanks. Oh, come on. I don't look that good. Do I?
Yes, you do. You totally do. Right, girls?
Whoa, gotta go. See you at the show.
Rick, wait.
Face is bright green. It's so cool.
It is? Of course it is. We're his stylists.
Ta-da! Thank you, everyone.
Hey, Magnificent Rick. We're your number one fans.
Love it. Green faces. Who would walk around like that?
Thanks, Lila. But it's not the same.
Then we have to retrace your steps and find that pick.
Best plan ever, Shawnee. Last thing before I left, I grabbed my lucky pick. Then I had to run to my skating lesson. My teachers were pretty proud. I couldn't stay. I had to get to the bakery to make a sparkle cake. Happy birthday, Mrs. McCleskey.
Holly, you remembered.
Next up, I tried on one or two things for the show. Then I came back here.
But we didn't find your lucky pick anywhere.
Holly doesn't need luck to perform.
I don't. Holly and the Pockets aren't lucky. We're mega super talented.
Go Pockets!
Thanks for being here, everyone. And thanks to my friends for believing in me, even without my lucky pick. Thanks. But you know what? You keep it. I'm good.
You can do it, Chrissy. Lila, lower the ladder.
Lowering the ladder. Oops.
How are you going to get back down?
Ah! We're never getting down.
Can't you make us something amazing to help?
I did make us something amazing.
Seconds are ticking down. I can't take the suspense. Who will win?
Oh, look how pretty.
Don't you know what happens when you mix baking soda and vinegar?
No, what?
Volcano!
Looks like today everyone wins.
Hey, Rick, join us!
Let's hear it for the remaining Polyville Hula Twist contestants. Last one spinning wins.
You mean me?
Lila,
he means me.
May the best hula twister win.
You triple booked?
I'm sorry if I made a mess of things.
Actually, I think everything worked out perfectly. Look!
That's so cute! No! It's a disaster! He's blocking the
blocking the fountain. So good!
Awesome! Yeah, if we don't move that elephant, the whole place will blow.
This way. Now what? This way. That's crazy. This shirt is silk.
Resist a beauty contest, right, Lila?
Let's bring out our animal contestant. Lila? Who's Lila? It's just me, Anna the orangutan.
I wonder what happened to the real orangutan.
Let the beauty pageant begin. Our magnificent monkey, Marty. Our beautiful bunny, Cottontail. And Olive the orangutan.
Hit it, boys.
The judges have decided.
Really?
The winner is... Olive the orangutan! Congratulations! And now congrats! A year's supply of mealworms!
Ugh, that's too much for just me! Dig in!
What a generous winner, everyone! Say mealworm!
Hurry up, Polly! I can't wait to show you!
Out in a second, Chrissy! Do you guys want to see Polly in the Pockets rocking it on stage?
What do you think? Do you love it?
I do. It's beautiful.
And you know what it is, right? I really, really, really want people to get this.
Of course you do. Because it's such an important subject. It's monkeys playing chess. No, not that. I'm just kidding. It's obviously a earthquake. Water in your ears and trying to get it out. No. I mean, animals going crazy on Halloween. Which is a joke, of course.
I think I know what's going on.
Chrissy, I'm so sorry.
I knew it. It's upside down.
So glad that you noticed.
Now you can tell what it is.
Chrissy, it's perfect. It's Polly in the Pockets on stage when that guy in the audience released all the balloons into the air.
Yes, that's exactly it.
Hey, girls, how's Charity Food Cart Day going?
I'm selling like crazy.
Me too.
We'll totally break the record.
Can't talk. Customers. Camera crepes.
Crepe selling.
Hot dogs. Get your one-of-a-kind hot dogs here.
What makes them so special?
See for yourself.
Oh.
Customers!
Ice cream!
What's that? Taco, hot dog, crepe, ice cream? I'll buy two more.
I want
two for me, please.
Really well.
Hey everyone! We're in the middle of making the best world record breaking tallest pancake stack ever. Have we broken the record yet? We're not even close.
And we're running out of time.
Simple solution, crank it up.
Possible. Look! Guys? Major emergency!
Super Shiny Boingy Bounce Bomb.
Your super what?
I left it right here in a round tube container.
You mean the one that looks just like my baking soda?
You put my Super Shiny Boingy Bounce Bomb in your batter? Watch this! Best bounce ever!
And I have the best idea how to use it. One, two, three, go! Hi, Mrs. McCluskey!
Molly!
And now, to stop. Shawnee, I can't stop bouncing!
Uh-oh, it's a glitch in the formula! The more you use it, the bouncier it gets!
Amazing! Wanna ride some rides?
Love it.
Next up, Rick and his scene partner, Polly.
You've got no voice. I know. I'll read the lines while you go act and help Rick audition. Go, go!
Come close, little one, and see your grandma!
Why, Grandma? What big eyes you have! Oh, hi!
Uh-huh. That's how she said the dance goes?
What's going on?
I said, come close, little one, and see your grandma!
No, wait. You have to spin around six times as fast as you can. Now, flap your arms and strut like a chicken.
That's enough!
Oh, okay, bye.
There's no chicken dancing in Little Red Riding Hood.
Wait! Hi, I'm Lila. I got a phone call and...
Rick, you have the part. And Lila, we'd love to cast you, too. You're such a gifted acrobat.
Actually, I'll just let Rick join the cast. I'm a little overbooked. Zookeeper Adam. Hey, Adam.
Hi, Polly. I really need your help. Can you come to the zoo right now?
On it. Girls, he needs us at the zoo. Detour!
In the zoo that way?
Not if we want to get there fast.
Polly, we can't.
Of course we can. Our friend needs us. I also prepared for just such an emergency. See that red button on your handlebars?
You mean this one?
I'm so glad you're here. I just got the most amazing phone call from the Rosalva Silva. Pollyville Zoo has been picked as a possible home for her sand cat.
You always wanted a sand cat.
I can't believe it could actually happen.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What's a sand cat? Only one of the rarest and cutest animals in the universe. Look.
Meow. Aww. We must get that cat.
We can, if we impress Rosalva Silva. But she's coming in an hour, and there's still a million things to do before this place is ready.
What do you mean? Isn't the zoo perfect the way it is?
It's perfect for us, but what if it's not perfect for her? I still have to clean the habitats and decorate and groom the animals.
And that's why you called us. Don't worry. Together, we'll make this the best zoo ever.
amazing. Thank you so much.
Our pleasure.
Just one thing. Where are the animals?
I don't understand. Are they hiding?
Must be. They couldn't get out unless someone left the gates open.
Which we most certainly did not.
Exactly.
Oops.
This can't be happening. Not now. Not when Rosalva Silva will be here. Right now!
Hello? Hello. Is anyone there?
What? Animals on the boardwalk? Chimps at the theater? Wait, what do you mean they're gone now? What do you mean you don't know where they are? Wait! This is crazy. I have to tell Miss Silva what happened.
Adam, you will get that sand cat. Stay here and man the phones so you can tell us where to go. Pickles and Spice, you distract Miss Silva. We'll round up the animals.
Hello?
You really think Pickles and Spice can handle Rosalva Silva?
Are you kidding? They'll keep her so happy she won't even think about getting into the zoo.
From Adam. There are chimps in the bakery.
I can go.
It's on the way back to the zoo. We should all go.
All right. You heard, Polly. We're going. No playing around.
That's it. Playing around. The animals came out to play. So if we want them to go back, we have to play their way there.
How?
Lovely, but we have an appointment.
We have a winner! Anyone want cookies? Wait right here.
Chimp just dove into a giant jelly donut?
No! That someone's mixing stripes with polka dots! Look!
Hey, guys! Who wants to give your friend the zebra a big surprise?
Really?
Giraffes.
Funny you should mention them.
Ready for some more fun?
Enough! We have an appointment and we're going in.
Chimps in your chimney? Pandas in the pantry? Polly, please hurry.
the zoo. Now! It's all the way across the park! Did you forget about our detour?
I'm guessing Polly prepared for just such an emergency.
Everyone see those red buttons on their toes? Press up!
I need the animals back right away.
Adam!
You made it!
Told you we'd get them here in time. Everyone, back to your habitats.
Wait, Miss Silva can't see them like that?
Like what? I don't get it.
Normal zoo animals don't carry souvenirs. We have to get rid of it all before Miss Silva sees them.
That's it. Enough fooling around or I'm leaving.
Coming!
Okay, guys, ditch the souvenirs. Just for a second.
Where?
The shed.
Finally! I thought I'd never get a look at this zoo.
Quick, back to your habitats!
What's that sound?
It's me. I'm a singer. Just tuning up.
Lovely. So, this is your zoo. It's very, nice. But I'm afraid it's not quite what we were hoping for. Thank you for your time.
Wait!
But Miss Silva, you don't understand. Adam's always wanted to have a sand cat in his zoo. It's his dream.
I'm very sorry, but... Zoo you run.
We're sorry, Miss Silva. We tried to make everything normal for you, but the animals here really just love to have fun. We all do.
Really? Good, because so do I, and so does the sand cat.
Miss Silva, are you saying what I think you're saying?
I'm saying that you shouldn't have tried to change a thing. This is the best zoo ever. Just the way it is.
And the best home for the sand cat?
He wouldn't be happy anywhere else. Welcome home, sand cat.
Welcome home!
You know why? Cousin Clarice texted me. She's competing too.
Oh. What's wrong with Cousin Clarice?
She's Lila's archenemy.
Archenemy?
All my life, Clarice has tried to outdo me. Always.
Always.
Why, Lila, what a beautiful drawing. Yes, Clarice. Oh, my!
Looks just like the one I made,
does it?
Oh, Lila!
Can I get you anything?
Are you okay?
Sorry, I'm late, everyone.
Can I help you?
Maybe. Hello? Yoo-hoo! What about me?
Oh, okay then.
For once, I want to beat Clarice. So, will the three of you help me win Crazy Race?
Of course we
will. You're our friend, and if it means that much to you...
Great! Then let's get serious! Up to the starting line, people! Move in, move in, move in!
You're sure we have to wear these?
No griping! They cut down on wind resistance, and they're fashionable. Let's see Clarice top that.
Oh, great outfits, Team Clarice. They're so fashionable.
And they cut down on wind resistance.
What?
Oh, hi there.
Lila,
good to see you. Clarice, may the best team win.
Oh, it will. Believe me, it will.
Team Pocket, Team Clarice, are you ready for the craziest crazy race ever? First, a pogo obstacle course, then ride the roller coaster, zippity down the zip line, leap through the water park hoops, swish down the mountain water slide, and bounce across the balloons, then to the finish line. Take your marks in 3, 2, 1. Team Pocket has taken the lead.
Careful, everybody! The pavement's uneven!
But that won't stop Team Pocket! We're winning this for you, Lila! And nothing will get in our way, right?
Wrong! Wow!
What a maneuver!
Team Clarice has overtaken Team Pocket!
No! They're gonna beat us to the roller coaster! Clarice, look out! There's a hole in the pavement!
La la la! Not listening, Team Pocket! You can't... Whoa!
Warn you.
Oh, no!
Clarice is down! Team Pocket has bounced back into the lead!
That was really nice of you to try and help Clarice, Polly.
Yeah, okay. Well, no more of that. We're here to win!
Oh, there's a car! Get in!
Is this a bad time to remind everyone I'm very afraid of heights?
Yes!
We just need to follow the green path.
No, I mean it's too high.
I can't. You have to. Clarice is getting on the coaster. Go. I know you're scared, but I promise you'll be safe. And Lila needs you.
Right, for Lila.
Across them to the other side.
On it.
Woo! Yeah!
beat Team Clarice.
Lila, that is so noble.
I'm very noble. Plus, all four of us have to finish together or we're disqualified. Shawnee, what do we do?
Given the wind speed and the balloon's trajectory, she'll be at the zoo in 4 minutes.
And we're there in 3 to get her.
On your tail, Lila.
Let's go get Polly, now!
Lead the way down. But first, I need to stop this thing.
My calculations show the wind will push Polly here. Clarice is gaining on us. Where's Polly?
Hey, guys! Polly! Yes, we're still in the race.
I mean, we're gonna save Polly! Just a little bit closer, Polly. Then we can grab the tether.
Hopeless. We'll never save her in time to beat Clarice.
Steer, Polly, steer! Just a little bit closer, Polly. Closer, closer.
Get the wind! Don't let go! With the extra weight, we're going down.
For her excellent imitation of Da Vinci, and to Lila for an imagination the master himself would admire.
Or when we made the same dress, only yours was simple and glamorous, and mine was impossible to actually wear. Or when you broke your leg, but I was so clumsy I broke both legs, my arms, and nearly my head.
Poor thing.
Feel better, sweetie.
Wow!
You always do everything better. I know it going in. If I'm up against you, there's no way I can win.
You just did.
What?
I didn't do the crazy race course. My friends needed me, and that was way more important. Just like us being cousins is way more important than any competition.
You mean it?
Yeah. From now on, we don't go against each other. We look out for each other. Let's hear it for Team Clarice!
From Brazil.
We've been pen pals for so long. Now we're finally face to face.
Take these. We're going to search Pollyville and find you the best gift ever. The perfect pet.
The perfect pet?
Yep. Let's go. Delicious. Delicious enough to make Jerry the perfect pet?
I love him. But my house isn't tall enough for a giraffe.
Okay, then let's keep looking. Goodbye. Most rockin' pet ever. Better believe it.
You're fantastic, but I can't bring you to Brazil. My country is very hot.
I have one more idea. I know you'll love it. You know, ice cream's your favorite.
I've never seen anyone make a sundae like this. Polly! Oh, no, no. Are you okay in there?
No, he loves you. The best pet ever for the best pen pal ever.